Apple's iMessage handles an absurd amount of messages, sometimes as many as 200,000 per second, according to Apple services boss Eddy Cue. The stat was revealed during a podcast with Daring Fireball's John Gruber, published on Friday. At peak rates, that would work out to 63 quadrillion messages per year.